right now we're in Cuba. We're at a tobacco farm where they're planting the tobacco leaves. Here, I'm taught to take out the dead weed. The dead weed, the dead grass. It's a lot for plants to grow. These people do this every day though. And you see here, I just got through this and I'm